Beautiful car, the Schlagen GT. I guess I should also apologise in advance for the lack of testing this week for whatever car will be released. Probably the Zion Classic, I guess. Doesn't matter, it's going to be absolutely terrible.